you in this race. We'll see what transpires. Set race 7, favoured in red, ready to go. Away, Aston Ulysses out fast. He's going to push up the track, but lead settling down over Jayville Slick 2 lengths away. Railing up to third, Cosmic Sparkle around her, Aston Cade into the action. There followed My Girl Kizzy, Aston Gwen. Well back now to Cosmic Sparkle and last Bomb Proof down the back, and Aston Ulysses sped clear. Put 4 lengths on Aston Cade, working outside of Jayville Slick. And there, stride for stride, clear to My Girl Kizzy. Aston Ulysses the leader, still 3-4 lengths to Jayville Slick. Aston Ulysses turns clear, 2-3 lengths in front. And Aston Ulysses went all of the way, won it 2, Jayville Slick, 3rd Aston Cade. Then My Girl Kizzy, a break, Aston Gwen, Cosmic Sparkle, Bomb Proof was last in. Wow, look at that time, 33.81. 33.81, that is an electrifying gallop, number one first. And that might be a race that you can black book just about the top three or four. Number one for Paula Bella, Ray Border, Aston DB, sweet it is, number one the winner. And that's been a powerful run, defeating the 3-second Jayville Slick. Todd Chatwin, the Chasing Glory Syndicate, first run back over the 600 since a WA stint. And what about that for a return to racing at headquarters? Might just slip under 34 seconds, which is a phenomenal run.